Okay, testing, testing. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Yeah, it should be good. Just have to make sure. But GG, we'll see if it's louder in a cutscene or not for audio balancing. Checking that. Yeah, that's fine. Okay. So we're back for, I believe, part 7. I think we're on chapter 7, actually. Yep. So we're just going to continue after that. I'll double check for echo in this first few minutes. Oh yeah, and sorry it took us a while to get started there. I had some weird mic issues, but we should be fine now. Oh, I guess that's where the autosave was. Yeah, that's fine.
Seeing a way down.
Here, maybe?
Well, now, that could work. I'm next.
Every time. Okay, there's definitely an echo. I'm trying to fix that in a sec.
Kinda scary, huh?
It's all in the mind.
Check it out. They stick this big boy on us, we'd be screwed 6 ways from Sunday.
Mechanized units like these were designed to take out giant monsters. Probably a new prototype. If they do decide to deploy it, then our best bet would be to run like hell.
Ooh. Then let's hope he sleeps through the explosion.
Keep those gloves up.
Sure thing, Coach.
Sako. I'm still here, by the way. I'm just trying to fix it, but banter would help, but it's... Okay, 1400 works.
close enough. I'll fix it afterwards when we get into cutscene. Hard to do right now.
Okay, sorry about that, guys. I'll fix it in a sec when there's more dialogue or something. Space it out. Oh my god, this stun is real. Oh, I see it's one of those assholes. Oh my god. Okay, shit.
Good to go?
Need to heal up. Take the lead.
Guess it's my turn!
Come on.
I'm counting on you!
Let's do this.
No,
don't overdo it.
Switch targets. Get at me. Lord.
Give them hell.
Let's go.
All right. Watch and learn.
Really gotta keep that in mind. They seem to love doing those encounters now where motorcycles are a pain in the ass. No, encounters where you can't ignore pot shots that stun or make it even more difficult. Actually, wait a minute. That shows the webcam is desynced right now. Fuck. Give me a sec, guys.
God, this is so much easier if I just... if I could just clone myself or something. Fuck. See if this makes it better or worse.
GG. Not so good. Fuck it, I'll spam them. Rather than using up all my MP right now. Actually, this would be a good way to test audio. Give me a sec. Okay, sorry about that, guys. That should be good. Still 9 out of 10. Holy shit, what do I gotta do for that one? Somebody. Non-active characters? No, but that'd be better in the long run. Also, just doing another quick mic check, testing, 1, 2, 3, just raw audio balance. Knowing this game, I'll lower it just a little bit. God, Soldier that shit boy. Was about to be a mistake. Oof. And I already know.
What?
Oof. God, it's so wild to see those cutscenes now. Fuck. We're back when it was fucking polygons.
Time we need.
Got all the time in the world. This one comes with a remote detonator.
Well, damn, that seems nice.
Courtesy of Jesse.
We withdraw to a safe distance. Then, kaboom!
Safe distance?
What? No such thing. We get out the same way we got in. Let's double back.
Alrighty then. Gee, I sure hope nothing gets in the way of this very easy Mako reactor detonation.
Huh?
What the? Oh yeah, of course.
Lynn.
Weirdly perfect timing.
Somebody needs to just edit in a laugh track.
Wait a minute.
Christ.
Is someone watching us?
You
security. You welcome.
The chief warmonger.
You should be flattered. Right now, you command the undivided attention of every soul in Midgard.
Lord. Huh?
What is this?
Breaking news from Mako Reactor 5. Shinra has confirmed the reactor to be the target of the bomb threat issued by the terrorist group Avalanche. Members of the group were observed entering the facility, and security is currently sweeping it for explosive devices.
Well, shit.
Now go live to the scene.
Now they fucking know. Oh boy.
The terrorist target. The Shinra Emergency Operations Center has issued an evacuation imperative. Residents are outraged that the tragedy of Mako Reactor 1 was only the first attack in a campaign of violence.
President Shinra has issued a statement providing assurances that the terrorists will soon be brought to justice.
And so, to a people beset by chaos and uncertainty, we will offer the finest comfort, bread and circus.
The big boy.
I give you Shinra's latest triumph of technology. The Air Buster, your executioner.
God. It's fake, bruh.
Engineering on the line. Currently, the Air Buster is only 60% operational. The estimates were optimistic.
Yikes.
I'm on air!
Lil.
Got it.
To the imbecile in charge down there, you are hereby ordered to seize those intruders and bring them to me.
Fucking Heidegger trying to do a live stream and failing mad hard.
So quietly, they're in trouble!
Shit news is already peddling their false narrative.
Attention, all security forces.
So we're screwed.
Subdue the insurgents.
No, hell no.
Immediately.
Listen,
I repeat.
They want to turn this into a spectacle.
Subdue the insurgents
and
bring them to the command center.
Let's
right
take down
now.
Shinra's big ass mech in front of everybody.
Okay. I'm sold.
Attention, all security forces. Subdue the insurgents and bring them to the command center immediately. I repeat.
Well, how's your health looking?
Subdue the insurgents and bring them to the command center right now! Attention, all security forces! Subdue the insurgents and bring them to the command center immediately! I repeat! Subdue the insurgents and bring them to the command center right now!
Also, I like how this is another rendition of the battle theme. God, how many versions? It's fucking nuts.
Lil.
Tempted to do Cloud or Barret in this case. Yeah, I'll do Cloud.
Attention, all security forces. Subdue the insurgents and bring them to the command center immediately. I repeat. subdue the insurgents and bring them to the command center right now!
You heard the man! Get these components prepped for the airbuster ASAP!
It's ready, sir.
Component outbound from V8.
Copy, V8.
Intruder!
Take him out!
Oh, of course you're not gonna do something. Oh shit! Okay, key cards are back, just like in the original game.
Think? Nice work.
Dope.
You really need to see this. It looks like a few of its components are still in transit.
We'll see about that.
Could tamper a little with its loadout.
And give ourselves an edge?
There should be a console somewhere.
This the console you're talking about?
Interesting. As I just destroy everything on my way there.
Think you can get it to work?
Needs a key card.
Try that key card of yours.
M units, huh? I'm guessing that's some sort of component?
Yep. An enhancement powered by liquefied materia.
Sounds bad.
Pretty sure I can divert this unit for disposal.
Removing M units from an airbuster will reduce the number of items it has at its disposal. While this does not directly affect the airbuster's basic, other tactical performances, collecting the discarded items can give your party a much-needed boost in this fight. Huh, interesting gimmick. Sure, I don't know if you pick what goes away.
M-Unit, flagged for disposal.
Just imagine in their faces when they find out.
Lord.
So far, so good.
Right. Let's move.
Good Lord, I'm gonna have to be freaking thorough here. I don't think there's any more in this area, though. Flip a switch or something? Oh, there we go.
You think they're watching us? Even now?
Yep. Probably got a live feed.
Nothing we can do about it. Except smile for the folks at home.
God. Oh, how's her health doing? Not so good. Anymore?
surprisingly nothing.
God, all these physics are killing me. Looking like the clumsiest fucking team ever. Good lord.
Component outbound from B7.
Copy. We've lost contact with B8. Send some men to check it out. We've got a schedule to keep.
Huh. Intruders! Seize them!
God, that man just typed and died.
GG.
Didn't even get a chance. Oh god, I accidentally skipped it, but it's okay. I'll look at a bad mistake.
Looks like there's two consoles this time.
Double the sabotage.
If we can find the key cards.
True. Are they all confined to this room? Oh, materia. Another lining one. I think the game's trying to tell me something. Maybe everybody needs lightning at this point. Makes sense that most of the enemies are mech in this section. Let me see. Digital Security Division. Promoted from the ranks of Grenadiers due to their superior ability. Portable trailer weapons, they are often deployed in key strongholds. Create powerful weapons such as grenade launchers, try using magic to counter their long range fire. Okay. Also, good lord, this music just will not chill. What else? Damn, I gotta look at the soundtrack later. Well, I'm definitely not seeing a lot of them being weak to wind or ice at the moment. Oh, here's what I'll do. Give her the new one. Keep the revive. Let her keep the ice one, just in case. Yeah, it should be fine. Question is, Raven, are those key cards? Oh, here's one.
Any cards?
Just the one.
Two choices, and only one single-use card. It's up to you, Cloud.
Compromise City. But the question is, what does what?
Console talks about big bomber shells. You acquainted?
We call them BBs. Each one's enough to blow you to hell and back.
Could divert them and give it a couple less shots to take us out. Make the call.
Big bombers from an airbuster will reduce the number of big bomber shells it has at its disposal. Shells hit your party hard, yourselves, fired your way, the safer your party will be. Let me look at the other option first. I bet probably get rid of that one.
What does an AI programming core do?
Increases processing power dedicated to motor function computation. Makes it move real quick.
Ah, shit.
A real quick giant robot, huh? That doesn't sound good. Anyway, we should weigh our options carefully.
Tactical awareness and reduce its frequency, which it fires its finger beams. An attack that stuns targets. Ooh. God, that's tough. But it's like, would I rather deal with, like, big fuck you damage or stun? And they both suck. I think I'll go with the stun, because at least if someone takes a lot of damage, at least they can heal themselves quickly, because with stun, you're just gonna be interrupted. See how this goes. Oh boy. I feel like either way I'm asking for trouble.
Programming core flagged for disposal.
I was thinking the same thing. So where did we send the discarded stuff?
To a storeroom for defective equipment, I'm guessing.
That's so. You think these defective shells and programming cores might be valuable enough to warrant a little detour?
Maybe.
I say we grab it.
If we get that far.
All the clickety clacks. ASMR types.
Okay, what? Listen up, y'all. Everything Shinra has told you is a goddamn lie. Mako is the lifeblood of our planet. Those greedy bastards are bleeding it dry. Y'all gotta rise
Barrett, who are you
up.
Talking to, man?
Barrett, who are you talking to?
God.
People, put me on TV, I'm gonna drop some truth.
Thousand Gale says they cut the sound.
God. Christ. Put Barrett on the fucking live stream. He got shit to say.
Surprise, brothers!
No holding back.
Nope. Oh god, but there's a stun master. Oof, gotta get rid of you. I don't like you. Oof. That's still a 9 out of 10. It says unique abilities and staggered enemies. Charge you to be gauged 10 times. I'd be on the lookout for any key cards, maybe. I think they're just in those rooms. Oh yeah, how's her health? Ew. And one more, fuck it. Might as well spam them. Okay, here we go again. Unless... wait a minute. Oh, that's where it was.
taking him down! Engineers, this is B-6! Enemy contact! Enemy contact!
We can't afford any more delays! We need to keep those components coming! Through whatever it takes!
Solid copy! B-6 will hold the line!
Good lord. Let's finish this. Apparently immune to death while he's on the keyboard.
Nice.
Find any cards?
Only one. And this time we've got three choices.
Oh boy.
Take your pick.
God, they're making the compromises feel even worse.
Feel like scrapping some BBs? Hurry up and decide what you want to get rid of. It's past time we taught Shinra a lesson.
Let me look at what the new one is.
Hell is this?
M unit. Another type of enhancement.
You'll call if you want a Nixon.
And I'm guessing the last one is, the AI again?
AI programming core. What are you thinking, Cloud? Should we get rid of it?
Well... I get rid of one of the bombers just to keep it kind of even. Is that the terminal? Yeah.
From what you said, even one big bomber shell is too many. But I'll let you be the judge of that.
Hey, what's up, Trion?
Big bomber shell flag for disposal.
How you do?
Served all right.
No check for audio, actually. Yeah, it seems like it's fine. A little bit echo, but it might fix itself. There's no other key card, right? Might as well look around for boxes or something. Does pretty well. Noise.
I tell you what, I ain't never looked forward to an execution more in my entire life.
Lord.
You don't say.
We're about to make fools out of Shinra while the whole damn city's watching. Times like these, you gotta save her.
Oh no, if you're about to ask me to dance, then don't.
Come on, don't be shy.
Oh my god.
How about you, Cloud?
I don't dance.
Doubt. You'll do it eventually. I don't think I've ever seen them in purple. Is it a materia or something? Whoa, what? A pair of Sonic Strikers. Oh, it's for gear. Okay. Yeah, I was gonna say, it sounds like it'd be gloves for a Tifa. Pick design, suited for Materia. Yeah, wow, that has several slots. Evade, unleashed, training tech. Actually, what's proficiency on this one? Oh, it's at like zero. God, because I haven't been using it. Laser charging attack. Moderately increases stagger. Hmm. Okay. Now what to give her? Give her back to lock up. Oh, wait a minute. Weapons, let's see. I think I'll go for balanced. Let me just see what they gave her. Not enough SP. Okay. I didn't even notice he got the light machine gun too. Damn. I've been missing shit. Let's see what I can get to Barrett. Attack damage 5% boost. Physical damage reduction. When guarding, buff duration. Debuff resistance. Okay. Yeah, it seems like Barret's definitely supposed to be the tanky one. Keep that in mind. Frickin' rip. Trying to think what to give him. Yeah, that's all fine. Around here. Nah, it's usually never anything. Being slow as shit.
Come on, y'all.
Let's see what kind of mischief they were getting up to.
Let me guess. Four choices now?
Four consoles. And never enough keycards.
Shit. The hell's the last one then?
An AI programming core. Should we discard this or something else? AI programming cores help it move faster, right?
Yeah, once again, I felt like I was about to sneeze. Oh, two AI programming cores.
Big bomber shells. We should divert them if you think it'll improve our odds.
What's the last one? Commute it. Oh, there's another keycard.
That's an immune, right?
Yep.
This is our chance to really stick it to Shinra. We should think it through before we make a decision.
Well, let me see. What does the M-Unit do again? Oh, wait. Okay, I didn't even see the prompt right there.
More M-Unit.
Reduce the number of items it has at its disposal. I think I'll go for one more M unit. One more M unit and AI. I'll deal with the bombs. And eat shit. I kinda like this idea though of letting you pick and choose what you want from the boss fight.
Heidegger's got no idea who he's messing with.
Programming core flag for disposal.
That should slow them down some. Think we've done enough to weaken the robot?
All that we can.
It's all good. The stage is set. All that's left is to hijack Heidegger's show.
We're coming up on the exit. Tifa. Detonator still in range?
We should be good.
The moment Big Boy goes down, you hit that switch.
Right.
You and your boss are all gonna answer for what you've done.
It's payback!
Now the fun starts! Let's see here!
Come on, start something. Do it. That was a punishment mode.
Try me. You're done.
Nice.
Try this.
There we go.
Hell yeah!
Maybe dial it back a little?
but it's happening soon. Question is, where do I go from here?
Can't say we didn't prepare. Now we just gotta get it done.
Just looking to see if there's anything. Okay. Let me do a manual. Actually, no, the autosave is actually pretty decent in this, so. We should be fine before the boss fight. Time to face the music. After we heal, though. Jesus. Unless there's already a bench there, and I'm gonna regret using all of these. Oh, there's still a bit more to this.
Status report. We're making our final adjustments. Work faster, or you'll hear it from the brass.
Too late.
Look, they're still prepping it.
They're here. Hold them back. Buy us every second you can.
Oh my god, get fucked.
Here we go.
I'm not done. You won't get through.
As expected.
You deserve it.
You're mine! Far enough, you bastard! I'm taking you down!
Oh my god, the explosions are still happening. That throws another one.
Y'all never had a chance!
Hold that bot. Lord. I'm just looking at the emotion again. Yeah, it might be happening soon. I'm not sure what's going on, though. It doesn't look like a boss fight area. Look around for any secrets. There might be none. Okay, no.
Looks like a performance assessment, don't you think? Reduced response time. Should work in our favor.
For real though, we need to talk victory poses. Something coordinated for the live on camera thing.
Oh my god.
Could blow up big. Start a new trend.
This freaking. Oh my god. Barrett's such a dork, I swear to god.
No way up.
I love this man.
No way we're getting back up that pipe.
Keep looking.
Oh. Let me guess. Yep.
Of course.
Oh shit, it's got chainsaws. Gotta scan that guy. Oh, you can take out each blade.
Allow me.
Alright. Improved version of the sweeper, outfitted with spinning saw blades, end of each arm. Delivering a certain amount of damage, or destroying an arm knocks it down, making it more susceptible to staggering. However, when it recovers, it activates rampage mode and becomes very difficult to stagger. Yikes, so you gotta make the most of that shit. Also, weak lightning once again. Keep it in mind.
Take the lead.
Yeah,
just the bear for now. Oh fuck! Thought it was gonna be there.
Yeah.
Yeah, we got the Dara. Fuck that shit up. Poison. Does it ever go away, I wonder? Yeah, I might as well mess with it. Okay, now it's gone. Thank God. I should have summoned sooner. Anything else around here? Man, I was about to say though, if that status helmet lasted the entire fight, that'd be way too punishing. Well, let me double check one thing. To bear you, dork. Lord. What we got here? Okay. Actually, speaking of, should probably heal up. Quads MP is looking pretty okay. I think they hide something in that corner. Yeah, weirdly nothing here. Also, you good, by the way? Are you really?
We're gonna get through this. We're gonna make it home. All of us. No exceptions.
Right. We don't want to disappoint Marlene. That goes for you too, Cloud. Right?
You better give her a big old smile this time.
God.
The price is right.
Feeling this might be where the boss fight happens. So just in case, let me save here. Alrighty then. Hope my ass doesn't get destroyed completely. Kinda like too, by the way, I didn't mention it. I like how even though you gotta make choices for this stuff, it's not like there's no way to get enough key cards to like completely downgrade it. It actually feels like you gotta make a choice on your preference.
Open it already.
It's locked down.
Well shit.
Is there any way we can get it open?
Yeah, from that room over there.
Maybe one more fight then?
Why does everything have to be so damn complicated?
I know, right?
You know, the faulty equipment store room's that way, too.
Do you think we'll find the components we diverted there?
It's like a treasure vault. I'd like the sound of that.
Oh my god, fucking Barrett, man. My man turned 5 years old.
So, how do we do this?
It's simple, really. We move the levers at the same time.
Got these ones.
I'll take left. Which just leaves right, soldier boy.
Wait.
That our priority?
I'm just looking. Okay, no, there's nothing else here. I'm not even sure I should mess with that or this first. Well, I saved beforehand, so we should be fine. Oh, disabling locks. Locks can be disabled by simultaneously operating levers located on security panels. Barrett and Cloud's levers are operated by using left and right, respectively. Tifa signal, push Marsik in the direction shown on the display. Okay. Figure this out.
The emergency lockdown is currently in effect. So we need to synchronize our movements?
In that case, follow my lead.
Nah, Tifa's.
Fine, have it your way.
Okay. Oh my god.
Pay attention, you two. 3, 2, 1.
I'm still getting warmed up.
Okay, it's immediate.
Focus. 3, 2, 1.
There we go.
Emergency lockdown disengaged.
Gotcha.
Now that is what I call teamwork.
Go team.
Oh my god. The boy is thrilled.
What job got tucked away in that vault, huh? This would be the treasure vault.
That's right.
What's the catch?
We need to bypass a high-level security lock.
Different from the other one?
Same deal. But we gotta do it several times.
Alright.
Tightwad. But hearing that just makes me want to rob him more.
You know it.
Yeah. Let's stick it to him.
Watch me take several L's.
Delta-level security lockdown is currently in effect. Okay, guys. You know what we have to do.
Copy me?
No, Tifa leads.
Oh, fine. After you, girl.
Gotta get
you want to switch, dude?
First, right? 3, 2, 1.
Oh,
are you even trying?
2, 1. Move forward. Controller issues. Is mine.
Oh, wait, is it down or up? Let me see.
Shake it off.
Three, oh, okay.
2, 1.
Alpha level.
My bad.
Disengaged.
Oh, they're both
that was
down.
Great, you guys. Let's keep it up. All right. 3, 2, 1.
Beta level security. Disengaged.
Wow. Think we've got this?
Hell yeah. Bring it on. Ain't nothing I love more than sticking it to Shinra.
Halfway there. Steady, guys. 3, 2, 1.
Huh?
Breathe when I breathe.
What does that even mean?
We got this. 3, 2, 1.
Shit. Okay, this one's feeling weird.
Focus. 3, 2, 1.
No, guess I gotta do it earlier. Oh, or I guess I'm doing it
early.
We
got this. 3, 2, 1.
No.
Shit.
Oh, this is weird.
7-7 happen, hooah! 7-7 happen, hooah!
Oh my god.
Oh. How about this thing? 7-7 heaven!
Ugh. We're doing it my way. 3, 2,
god.
1.
Gamma level
okay.
Security. Disengaged.
No
Christ.
Way! You guys are naturals.
Fucking Barrett's killing me for real.
Okay, final round.
Okay.
Don't lose focus. 3, 2, 1.
No.
Breathe when I breathe. Shake it off. 3, 2, 1.
There we go.
Delta level security. Disengaged. Disposal room now accessible.
I'm glad I messed up just enough for Barrett's fucking good line. Good lord.
I was beginning to think it'd never end.
Hey, yo, Cloud. What's the deal? You really a bona fide soldier?
We didn't train for this stuff.
All that marching with no rhythm? How did you soldier on?
Okay, that's enough of that. Let's see what's inside.
Lord. Once again, I wonder if there's different dialogue. Cause that shit is weird to time. Let me see. Nothing else around here. Ooh.
What could be?
Oh, another magic up. That's good. I might actually give that to somebody. I think I'd sooner give that to. What does he have on right now? Auto cure, healing. Trying to see what else. Yeah, I'll keep him with those. I'll give it to Tifa. Let's see. Yeah, I think more so than luck that help. Fucking live for the banter. Greatest enemy is always locks and doors, yeah. Lord. And no, I agree though, Shreon. Like, this game probably has my favorite banter, character interactions, and just like a dialogue in general. Like, I can't think of another JRPG that's been this charming to just hear them talk.
Honestly.
Like, it's
their
so
interactions
fucking good.
Feel so natural, too.
Yeah,
like
it doesn't feel... doesn't feel forced. It doesn't feel like I have to just, like, remember all the rules of the world.
Exactly.
It feels like if they were, like, you know, actual people, like, God, they'd be believable.
Literally,
you know?
Every character in this game so far feels like an actual person.
Yeah, like it's nuts.
Like, whoever wrote the scripts, you know, and stuff like that knew what they were doing.
It's so good.
It's very rare that you kind of see that
yeah.
in a game, where, like, the characters, they actually feel like people you can meet in real life. Also, Trell, I was gonna take a quick shower. Is that okay with you? Like, if something important happens, just, like, fill me in.
It's gonna be a boss fight, though.
Wait, is it... Are we close to a boss fight?
It's probably soon, yeah. This is, like, a reactor. This is, like, big shit.
Oh, okay, never mind. I'll take it after the boss fight.
Yeah, like, after the section. Granted, I haven't played, so I don't know how close it is, but I'd imagine it's not gonna be much longer.
Alrighty.
Because I definitely want to fill you in on that.
Yeah.
Lord. Let me see what I might need here. I want to buy a few more of these, actually. Pick someone up. Oh, it's good to at least have 5 of each. Oh, wait, any new materia? No, same stuff. Deadly dodge. Lightning's pretty cheap.
Tifa, come sleep with me.
God. Not on this bench.
Sorry, maybe that's a little kinky. Well, Barret can lie down, you know.
You know.
He can lie down on the bench, and then Cloud can lie down on Barret, and then Tifa can lie down on Cloud, so.
God.
It all works out.
What is this layered sandwich you
it's
got in your mind?
A little sandwich of love. they're a family anyway, like, it's fine.
God. She has this, like, lull.
Found family aesthetic.
Man, now here's the problem. Do I want to just put lightning on Cloud as well? In fact, Airbuster's got to be weak to lightning, so I might as well, maybe? Yeah, I mean, it'll be close to leveling up soon, so I might as well switch it up. Alright. Doors that way. Or was it? Am I crazy? Oh, okay.
Huh? Headed back down? You got shit to do, I won't stop you.
Oh, wait a minute now. I think I'm just missing something here. Okay. I'm trying to see what that's about. To go in there? Ah, okay. To me. So, anything else we gotta do? Okay, just get in there somehow.
To go.
Which would make you a soldier.
Ex-soldier.
Once a soldier, always a soldier. Though not, alas, for very long. Accelerated cellular degradation, being the most common cause of death by far.
Man.
This is classified, of course, but every soldier knows the truth.
That's right.
Thank you for getting someone?
God. Grant's like, shut the hell up, man.
What did I do? You strike me as the type to go on without that.
Ain't enough hours in the day to hold you to account for all your crimes.
And what a wasteful indulgence it would be, even if there were.
Okay, then. Let's talk about wasteful indulgences.
Oh my God.
The life stream. Welcome to my...
The lifeblood of the planet.
Welcome to Barrett's face cam.
God.
Holding you hostage.
Slurping it up like a thirsty dog. What do you think's gonna happen if you don't stop, huh?
We do indeed keep on slurping it up, as you say. But for whose benefit, I wonder. The true nature of Mako is known to one and all, yet the people willfully turn a blind eye to the cost. As you must surely be aware.
Don't you dare try to put this on us! If anyone's going along with your plans, it's because you brainwashed them!
Such methods are beneath me. As are you, my faithful Sewerex. Henceforth, allies of wicked Wutai, our sworn enemy. Thank you for stoking our people's patriotic fervor.
Wutai! The hell we are! You still don't understand your role in this.
God damn it.
Don't you see? You fools were never in control. Never anything but pawns in our plans to sell great and glorious war to the people. And your instruments of insurrection will detonate.
Well, shit.
God damn it! Now let us raise the curtain on our main event!
Man, so I will say, this is so much better than the original game. Because in the original game, those two guys just, like, actually showed up in person. No holograms or anything, and it was so fucking weird. Because it's like, you're telling me the president and this guy had the time of day to, like, give a shit about us and show up in person?
Right.
Instead of their business, like, shit? I'm like, really?
I'm sick of this. I'm sick of all of this.
It's just like...
God.
Cloud!
God damn
it.
Get
your head in the game. We're counting on you, man.
Are you alright?
Holy shit.
You guys good to go?
God, that shit hurts. God damn, that fucking car is going in though. Place the large mobile weapon platform currently being developed by the Advanced Weaponry Division. Though still in the prototype phase, the rush into action. Public execution of Avalanche members, landing attacks rapidly fill its staggering age. Okay, good. Holy shit. It's so good.
Oh,
Oh god, I'm stunned.
Big boy means business. Alright, watch and learn.
Oh my god, totally killed Cloud now. Holy shit. Better can stop him somehow, but damn. Oh god, I'm trying to use Steel Skin, please. Shit, this music, man.
We need to come up with a plan.
Oof. Oh god, it's got the fucking arms and shit now. Oh god. Oh god, I'm stunned. Oh, this is not good.
Help us out.
Yeah, boy.
God, and the dire situations he is there. Oh god. The worst cut. Hold on. More importantly. Sun is so free, I hate this. Oof. Yeah, might as well. Yeah, fuck it.
Gonna throw your ass straight to hell.
Get the fuck out of here, bitch. Let's go.
Got this.
Okay, not yet.
Not good enough.
What else you got, man?
Behold the full potential of the air monster.
Well, shit. This ain't gonna be pretty.
Damn, all those
God damn, this shit's fucking sick. Oh man, I'm out of MP. I gotta use Ether.
Just make sure you got my back, alright?
Or search somebody else, but no, he's gotta have MP. Oh no. Thank God they give you plenty of visual aid on this. Oh no. Thought those are gonna be the lines again.
Bring in the heat!
Now! Get in there!
Yep, I hear you loud and clear.
Holy shit.
Coming at you hard and fast!
God, this game is trying way too fucking hard. Oh my god.
Like doing the most.
Too much. Brian complaining. God, at this point, yeah, it's gotta be better. Cool, Mike. And ain't nobody else for this job.
Bring it home.
Oh god.
I'm not going out like this.
This is looking pretty bad. Wait, she doesn't need a full heal. Let me see. Alright, nice. Not so nice. Oh, I forgot to switch to the shortcuts. Okay, gotta remember he's got a limit.
Fry. Deal with that.
Alright! Watch out!
Right, give it all you got!
Alright, what should I have her do? Well, actually,
You're up!
All set!
Let's do this.
How are you so chill?
So good. Fuck him up. Yeet!
It's on you.
About damn time!
God, this is so fucking good. I'm just this fucking... I don't even know, man. Are there RPGs where you can switch framers and I never bother? But this shit feels like it's actually part of the game.
Oh, yeah.
Oh my god, they incentivize it. It's so well designed. Like, this battle system is really fucking good.
I love it.
Also, this is gonna hurt. I don't know if I have enough health. I guess try and heal me. Oh, wait, actually. We need to assess that boss before we forget. I was about to forget. Oh, wait, no, I did do that. Damn it, never mind. I did it at the start. Gotta love the memory. For a moment. Ow. Oh, this is bad timing. I hope to God it comes to me fast enough. Ah, no, it didn't come fast enough. Damn it.
Shake it off, okay?
Good luck.
Take it over.
Oh god. Okay. Blocking is a better idea. Oh, this is bad. Shit. What should I do? Damn it. Jazz is blocked.
Good to go?
Wait a minute, she's got it.
Keep it together.
Yeah, boy. Holy shit, it's going apeshit. Oh no.
I've lived worse.
Yikes.
Got some mind left in you.
Not done yet.
See, I'm really trying to think of what should he do. Damn, this shit's the fucking sickest. Like, this shit's just fucking gelling so well. Oh god. Oh god, he died. Fuck. Alright, take this, asshole. Got your number on it, bitch. Now we'll keep it like this. Damage intended. Oh, for other party members. We're not doing this for now, though. Oof. That's a weird time. We got it like last minute, but. Oh god. There we go.
Nice.
Jesus Christ, man.
Bro, that was a boss.
This is probably one of my favorite like combat systems in a fucking JRPG.
We don't have long to get
Holy
clear.
Shit.
Take Tifa.
Like that's like the
here.
First fight where it's like it feels like that shit's like really gelling.
This ain't the end of the line for you.
God damn.
Me.
Cloud!
Come on!
Oh shit.
Yikes. Ooh.
Ah shit, no. God, he couldn't make it. Just like the original though, but I didn't want to spoil.
Yeah.
Fuck. Oh my god, that boss fight was sick.
I don't feel okay.
I don't feel so good. God. Ever's that so cool? Bruh. It does look really good. The original kind of, I don't know, kind of mid. Oh god, what's gonna happen here? Shit, they're really doing this part now? Or at least part of it. Fuck, this is actually one of the parts that I actually kind of was looking forward to. But it probably wouldn't be until like part three.
Slow. Steady.
At least I wasn't expecting until like part three.
Yeah.
God.
Hey.
Holy shit, it's the same music too.
Fuck. Who are you?
Bro.
God, this is a mindfuck. Yeah, there was like a really trippy ass section with like, much to be done. God, his fucking subconscious in the original game, which is really cool. I did not think they were gonna show it off here a little bit.
Maybe you're not okay.
I can't believe, we're in Undertale.
Oh, he lives. Finally awake, are we?
You're
Aaron. It's Aaron. And you are?
Cloud.
Nice to meet you again.
Again, huh?
What? You don't remember?
God, the theme is so beautiful.
What about the flowers?
Oh, the flower girl. And this is?
An old church in the Sector 5 slums. You came crashing through the roof without so much as a lookout below. Fell right into my flower bed. Lucky for you. Like, really.
Sorry, I didn't mean to...
Don't worry about it. They're a lot tougher than they look. This place, it has a kind of power. Before I forget, you dropped this when you landed.
Thanks.
I've got one, too.
You... And everybody and their mother.
Not like mine. It's special.
God.
Mine's not good for anything at all.
Oh man. God, they're alluding to so much.
Could be. Though, I really don't mind. Just having it is enough. It was a gift from my mother. Pretty crazy, huh? Us meeting again like this. You should stay a while.
God. So I'll be real. This is probably where, like, I'd sooner take, like, a break and come back to stream. Mm-hmm. Because this is from the original. I will not do, like... Aerith interactions and banter without you being here, period.
Oh, okay.
If you really want that shower, I will stop the stream for like 20-30 minutes.
Alright.
However long it'll take you.
Probably 20 minutes max, because I am pretty quick with showers.
Okay.
And I'm leaving like right now, so.
Okay. Yeah, because I do like BRB, but like... Let me close it just in case.
Yeah.
I do BRB, but for that long, yeah, I'm not going to. So... I'm just taking a short break. I'll be back, guys. I'm just gonna wait in my room. But, yeah, we'll be back in about 20 minutes. I put it back on. I actually don't want to be on the webcam. But, yeah, probably back in like 20, 15 minutes or so. Because if this is anything like the original game, it's so charming, I can't wait to see what they do with it. That I really don't want to do it without my sister seeing it. Because she doesn't know Aerith like that, right? So, this is like her really good introduction in the original game, so I can't wait to see it. Also, I'll lower that because it actually got pretty loud. But, my lord. Yeah. I'll just stop the stream for about 15-20 minutes when she's back up and ready to go. We'll start up again, so... Yeah. I'm probably not gonna... I might make like a quote retweet saying that we're back live. But either way, yeah. We'll be back in a few minutes. Trust me, you don't want to miss it though, because it's a fantastic introduction to her character. But, either way, hopefully they do her justice. But everything in this game so far has been fucking incredible. But yeah, we'll see you guys in a few minutes. Later, dudes.